I rubbed this guy's face, I was on my period.
I had gonorrhea like this month.
I fucked this guy last year. Months later, I fucked his best friend.
Sex at a concert.
I'm trying to get handcuffed.
You say you're a gold digger.
Yeah.
Would you have a threesome?
I already have.
Man, the standard for a hoe is insane.
Hey, shout out BBA.
What's up, guys? This is episode 3. Day 1 of the road trip to Queens University. Hey, we are less than an hour away from the destination, and honestly, I heard the place we're staying at is pretty nice, but you guys will see that later. And so let's kick it back over to Tay.
It's currently 6 a.m. Filled up at the gas station. We got four and a half hour drive ahead of us. Meet the other guys in Kingston and do Queens Hoco. So yeah, we'll catch up to you guys there.
Only 16% of you guys are subscribed, so we need you guys to subscribe, like, and comment. You know, we're on the road to 1K, so like, comment, and subscribe, and watch the whole video.
All right, so we're on an on route right now. We got Subway. Oh yeah, we're an hour away from Kingston. About to be there. We're hitting the streets, and you'll see us at the streets.
This guy slept the whole drive. Insert the clip of him sleeping now. All right,
so basically, as you can see, you know, we found the fucking street party and shit. It's kind of dead right now. Like, if you know Queens, you know they get way more live. We'll get a girl's number right now.
Yo,
take the mic.
Yo. Hey, what's your number? Can I get your number?
Oh, I'm gay.
Oh, okay. I respect that. Hey, she's gay. I tried.
What's going on here? How did this happen?
I hope your YouTube career goes good, brother.
Appreciate you, boss. Appreciate you, boss. What's going on right here?
I didn't know I came. I was like, just ready for them.
Question of the day. Craziest college confession.
St. Patty's, I wrote this guy's face. I was on my period.
What did he say?
What was that guy's name?
I don't remember. I slept with two guys from the same friend group in like 2 days.
So you didn't want the threesome?
They didn't.
You wanted?
Maybe.
What's something you've never told your parents?
I caught them fucking once. They didn't know.
Wait, what?
Grade 6 and I caught my parents fucking.
You walked in and you saw it?
Yeah, and I've like tried to erase
Ella.
Would you do a dare right now?
What is the dare?
Go take the phone and go get some guy's number.
I have a boyfriend. If this doesn't get posted, I'll do it. Will it be posted?
Yeah.
I'm trying to find somebody right now.
No.
What's your number? Can I get your number?
Yeah. 420-6969.
Ashley, Angelica.
Craziest confession. Let's expose the secret.
Basically, I fucked this guy last year, and his roommates were in the room. Like, him roommate and his girlfriend were both in the room. And then, like, a couple months later, I fucked his best friend.
Like, 5 months later, I fucked the same first guy.
Stop it. Get some help.
So why don't you guys get a threesome with that guy?
No.
He doesn't vibe with that? No. Damn.
I fucked his friend.
Ava.
I'm Nikki.
So what's something you've never told your parents?
That I, like, hooked up with my ex all summer.
Do you still hook up with them?
Yeah. Question of the day, something you've never told your ex.
No, that's for her. That's for her.
That's for her?
That's for her. I don't think that's for her. Megan, that's for
Holy
you.
Holy shit.
That's for you,
it's,
Megan.
It's going to be... God, pass down the line again. Something you've never told your ex.
Don't abuse your next girlfriend.
That's insane.
Okay.
Hey.
How are you?
So I was wondering, you're very pretty, you
Thank
know.
You.
So I was just wondering if I... You have a boyfriend?
No, I don't have a boyfriend.
So could I get your number? Put your number down for that.
Why? I feel like I don't know you on that level, though.
So how are you going to get to know me on that level?
I don't know. Like, you're just going to come up to me on the street and then just ask for my phone number?
How else am I going to do it?
I don't know.
Exactly.
Oh, you got me there.
Exactly.
You got me there. What's your name, though, on real?
Jamal.
Jamal?
Yeah.
Okay, man. I don't know, because considering you have the whole setup for all these other people's numbers, I feel like it's just disingenuous, honestly.
Nah, but you're special.
I don't know if I believe, like, your words that are coming out of your mouth right now, but that's okay.
Fuck the notes.
Oh, you're going to change the platform.
Fuck the notes.
Oh, that changes everything.
You know, we fuck the notes and you just
that
go straight to the content. You go straight to the content.
Exactly.
Go straight to the content.
I mean, sure. If you insist.
If you ever see me on the street, you will never get my real name. I'm giving you a fake name. Hell fucking yeah.
This is where we're staying.
Let me show you guys the crib.
Feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head, my niggas owe me. I gotta be single for a while, he can't control me. Uno, dos, tres, in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation isn't flattery, it's just annoying me. And I'm too about it. And the dirt that they threw on my name turned to soil, and I grew up about it.
Alright, so that's all for now. You're gonna see us when we hit the streets. We're about to get out.
You fuck up white girls though.
So if what you're saying,
you love white women.
My nigga, of course. Girl, go pull a white girl.
Yo, what's your name?
Gabby.
Yo, can you just snap, Gabby?
When that loads, add me.
It's calm.
It's calm. Fam, you already know it's crazy when ugly ass niggas are getting bitches. It's crazy out here. Fam, the standard for a hoe is insane.
These niggas are different.
So this ticket is contestable. Or you don't agree with the ticket, please contest it. That's your right to do so.
Nah, no way. You both just got a $500 ticket for being on the street.
Appeal this motherfucker. Appeal this motherfucker.
Yo! Yo, I'm telling you, this day can't get any worse. Nah, why you so cool?
She also would have caught my ass. I'm one of the
I met up with the boys. What's up, Tay? How have you been, bro? Wait,
did you just spawn in the backseat?
I'm here. Who am I here with today?
Launch on the speaker, damn legend.
What is your craziest homecoming experience?
Hey, biggest thing? It's so everything's passionate. No matter what it is. Passionate makes you believe.
Hi, I'm here with
Ava.
What does a guy have to do to get your number? The requirement.
Just be respectful. Be hot.
Be hot?
Be hot and respectful.
Okay, what is your type?
I don't have a type.
You don't have a type?
No.
It's my boy in the back. Right there. Your type.
Dude. Yeah, he's cute.
He's cute?
Yeah.
So do you think he could get your number?
Probably.
I'm a great wingman.
Appreciate you.
Yeah.
What does a guy have to do to take you home?
Not so much money is in his pockets.
How much money does a guy have to make to take you home?
It depends on age. So,
okay. 25-year-old.
25-year-old, 400K.
400K? All right, so 20-year-old.
Because 20-year-old, 200K.
200K? Type did you...
If he has, like, a rich papa, like, that's totally fine, too. Like, if he uses his card, I don't care how he gets the money. If he has it, he has it.
So, would you say you're a gold digger?
Yeah.
Now, I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke niggas.
So do you have 200K?
Do I have? No.
How much bodies is too much bodies for a girl?
Double digits. Anything double digits is off.
Like two? Like two? Niggas know what he's talking about. Craziest sexual experience.
I'm a virgin.
You're a virgin?
I go to church every weekend, you know? I'm trying to show you, like, God's the way.
God is the way.
The way.
Stop playing, bro.
Oh, what? So type shit. What about you, Romeo?
Me, my first body, I nutted in the bitch, bro.
So you have a kid, I'm hearing.
You gonna show me a target?
I'm honest.
Hi. I have a question. Do I know you from somewhere?
No.
Are you sure?
I think so.
Are you completely sure? I lie, I don't know. I just wanna say hi.
I thought you were like, really attractive for her, you know?
I just wanna say hi.
Oh.
It seems like you're not really like, feeling me for her. You're, like, you're not messing with her for her. Like, it seems like, are you like irritated or something like that?
Am I?
Yeah.
No,
so kind of like your Snap or some shit like that?
I don't
know. No social media.
I have Instagram.
Hey, Instagram?
Sure.
I can't even lie. I don't have Instagram on my phone.
Okay.
Can I get your number? That kind of too much.
Too much.
Continue.
You know what? I lost. I'm set to have a good day. Leave this.
Yeah. So, like, all right. So let's see how he did. Excuse me, guys. I have a question. On a scale of 1 to 10, how good was his game?
It wasn't.
I don't know.
Medium.
Yeah.
So it wasn't bad though, right?
Medium.
I think that was pretty bad.
Final results.
Lindsay, Caitlin,
I'm Vic,
Carly,
Grace,
Lauren,
Jenna.
What's on your sexual bucket list?
Sex at a concert, literally in a crowd.
Mile High Club.
I know someone that had sex in the pier, so I feel like that's
so you want to try that out?
Yeah.
Fucking a Ferris wheel. On my sexual bucket list, I'd like to fuck a
Short.
A little person.
I'm trying to get handcuffed.
Type shit.
Put my interviewer handcuff you.
Yes. 100%. 100%.
What is on your sexual bucket list?
A threesome.
Library.
In the library?
Maybe a threesome. With a girl.
In the library. In the library.
Can we make that happen?
I mean.
Am I on your bucket list?
I'd like someone with like sex. Cool earrings.
Yeah, like mine?
Yeah.
The Mile High Club.
Mile High Club.
Everybody's trying to be in the Mile High Club.
When do you want to hit it though?
5 years from now.
5 years from now?
5 years from now, yeah. Mm.
If you haven't hit it, me and you?
I mean.
I got you. Wait, what is your type?
I like the tall, dark, tall, dark. Mm. Like blue eyes, big lips.
So am I your type?
Yeah. Yeah.
So can I get your number?
Yeah.
Am I your type?
Yeah.
Like, yeah. I'll be honest. Yeah.
Yes.
You are.
Tall, dark, and handsome.
I would say we have similar types.
Mm. Athletic.
Tall, dark.
Yeah. 100%.
Okay, so can this interview get your phone number?
Yeah, for sure.
In your phone. Put it in my phone.
Ah, what's recording?
Bro.
Perfect.
Can you remember my name? What is it?
Yeah. What do you think of my cameraman? I'll give you a better look at him. Look. Yo.
Tall enough, but not too tall. You know what I mean?
So
yeah.
Tall. My height?
Yeah, kind
of. So would I be like one of your types?
Maybe.
You know, honestly, no, the roster is like, it's empty right now. Oh. I'm trying to fill it up. Straight contract.
All right.
We'll see if you can impress me over text.
Eric, would my cameraman be one of your types?
Yeah, he could pass.
He could pass? So could he get your number?
Yeah, for sure.
What's your name again?
Bless you.
Man's had to bag the number.
I don't have a type.
I'm her type? Alright, so maybe you can make something happen. But I'll for sure get your number.
Yeah, okay, bet. Sorry, what was your name?
Jamal. If you ever see me on the street, you will never get my real name. I'm giving you a fake name. Hell fucking yeah. Why would you get my real name? You're a hoe.
Well, you want me to ask, what's in your purse?
In my purse, I have,
yes,
it's a chicken burger.
Low-key
a
deal.
And no one wants chicken burger, talk about fries, it. And a drink for $7.99. Do you want it?
$5.99. I can
take
have it?
Take a bite.
Yo.
Take a bite. Rate the burger.
That's delicious.
1 out of 10.
We're interviewing you.
10 out of 10.
Craziest sexual experience.
Probably fucking in like the family like handicap washroom.
Ex-boyfriend's grandmother walking in on us.
New Year's Eve party. Yeah. We went out on the side by side and did it in the forest. Okay. Against a tree.
Oh shit. How would you rate that experience?
10 out of 10.
Do it again?
I'm pretty sure it was gay and asked for a rim job. And I was like, I'm out.
No? You didn't do it?
Hell no.
How much would it take you to do it? How much money?
Oh, shit. I don't think it's any amount of money. But
$1 million.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Brothers.
Let's see it, fam. Late ball.
You know I'm moving.
Niggas, who? Craziest place you have had sex.
On the road.
What's the buzzer you win?
The streets,
the library,
on a roof.
I had
what happened in the store?
Storage closet. Bathroom in a mall.
How was that experience?
Fucking amazing.
It was amazing. 10 out of 10 experience.
9.5.
The exclusive booth on the Calgary Stampede Ferris wheel.
What is something you have never told your ex?
I slept with one of his friends.
Like, how much of a friend? Is this like an acquaintance or is this like a best friend?
They work together.
What is your craziest confession?
I had gonorrhea like this month.
Lost my virginity in a hockey boys sauna bathroom.
Would you have a threesome?
I already have.
How'd you get that?
I don't know. And I'm not even like slutty like that.
You had gonorrhea earlier. Delete this contact. Delete this off my phone. Delete contact. Yo, gonorrhea is crazy.
Gonorrhea crazy.
Okay, I love you. Bye.
Bye,
bye. What the fuck happened to this car? Yo, bye. Did you bite this car? Did you punch this car? You're dead.
Hey, shout out BBA. Yo, like and subscribe.
What's on the neck? How much for the chain?
So basically, I'm gonna be real with y'all niggas because I'm a real nigga.
Yup.
Monster me diamonds.
Yup.
6 under the chain. 3 on my neck, 1 on my wrist.
How much for the watch?
I got a pinky wish.
How much for the watch?
Shit.
How much for the jacket?
How much for the jacket? That's Costco.
How much for the shirt? Man, who's... You gotta tell who those pussy ass niggas at home that have no motion.
The niggas ain't got no motion. Fuck y'all niggas.
Wait, excuse me.
Are you getting
cute? No, I'm hooping.
The niggas hooping. Damn. He jumped on it before I could have.
This is the last episode of the homecoming tour 2023. And honestly, I'm pretty tired.
So, see you, man.
It's nice seeing you guys. I'm gonna see you guys in the next one.
Yo. Alright guys, only 60% of you guys are watching our like and subscribe.
Finally finished this puzzle.
I don't know how we ended up here, but we're at a basketball game now.